it's Smash Brothers for Nintendo Wii U at Nintendo at Hyper Japan 2014. I believe the words that happened in Sonic Adventure 2 were, "It's no use!" So the characters who previously had transformations in Melee or Brawl no longer know how those transformations. So Zelda and Sheik are two separate characters, and they have replaced the down B action. So for Zelda, down B is now summoning the Phantom Knights that you saw in Spirit Tracks. By charging it, you can use it either to attack or as a defensive mechanism. If your enemy attacks, you can use down B and the Knights will take the hit for you. Then we have Bob, we have Elec-Man from Mega Man 1, Get Hype. And can anyone in the stand tell me what weapon beats Elec-Man? There's some faces going, "Oh god, I know, but I don't know." Who beats Elec-Man in Mega Man 1? No one knows. And Metal Man, too, actually. And Cut Man. And then there's a Silver the Hedgehog is doing. Sonic. And there's a charging up forward smash. We're down to three stocks for everyone. Adilson with the percentage advantage. Spacing very nicely his forward aerials and back aerials, which has one sweet spot called the Lightning Kick, which can do serious damage and can cause a serious stock take to happen. Although our stock has been taken now. And her shield's been broken. It must be quite dangerous having 2 miles on stage, both with a shield breaking technique. You almost went to her, and a fantastic forward smash from Zelda sent Blue Marth off the stage into the blast zone, taking a stock. Zelda underestimates, but an extremely powerful character, and Marth has the final smash. He wants to go all the way across the screen, press B, and use his critical strike. It's got all three! All three! Red Marth has taken Blue Marth out of the game, and it's one stock left for Sonic and Zelda. It's coming down to the wire. You have a first in this group, or a suspected first, but who will come second as well? Zelda, be careful. Team up, we're hearing. And an assist trigger from Zelda. Can she land it? It's out in 10 volts. I don't think even you wanted that one, did you, Adilson? And it's always been this breed of dog. Where are the rest? I want to see a husky. Chihuahua, maybe? And that is a pretty massive Zelda. She wasn't happy when she lost that size as well. Zelda's been knocked off stage, she has to be careful. But Dilson wants to go through using the guns of good effect. Marth's counter has been incredibly improved. At higher percentages, around 60 to 70, it is an instant KO. Or I believe that was actually about 80, and it didn't KO. But it is a lot stronger than it has been in the past. Ooh, a fantastic use of Farrell's whip to evade that dash attack. Very good from Adilson. Marth is down to one stop, but Zelda and Sonic have such high percent. And Zelda is through. We have our finalists, but who will take the glory? Zelda has high percent, but all it takes is one light arrow. Or one well-spaced... Ooh. Adilson knows how to play Zelda. Spacing the use of Nehru's rub, it still has it in it. That still has its invincibility frames from... It's in! We have our victor, the Princess of Hyrule herself, using the light arrow to defeat all evil. We have Zelda, Mr. Adilson, through, and now our player one, Marth, Babak, Tony, Charlotte, George, you fought bravely. There can only be... will be sent a copy of the game on launch on October the 3rd. This is Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo Wii U and Hyper Japan. Nintendo! Neutral airs from Zelda's back space. Gets grabbed by Bowser. Uses his forward throwing music to get rid of him. Marth in for the dash attack, another dash attack. follows up with a forward smash, but not twisted to anyone. If a down smash comes away, a little bit of a killer. Picks up past other missions, but we love the use. Villager taking a bit of damage. Bowser evading, jumping into the air a lot. Avoiding a lot of punishment. Whoa! But his forward smash kills Zelda, taking out the first stock. Zelda was KO'd early on. Need to be careful now. Forward smash is Bowser. We haven't taken enough damage for it to really do damage. The Villager. Trial, they're doing a bad thing with it. Wow. Zelda's dash attack neutralizing. Half goes flying. Can the villager can't follow up with his forward air? And a charge blaster sends the villager flying. Bowser in the percentage lead right now, and the Smash Boy is on stage. Marth has it. Space is back. In the air. Loses the Smash Ball, who's it go to? Mr. Bowser! He can't, he lands the Giga Bowser. Giga Bowser was off stage. Serious damage, hard to control, can't be moved. It's dangerous. A forward smash into Villager. Serious damage, 69% now on the Villager from zero. Bowser's still on four stocks here. They need to take him out quickly. Zelda down to two. Zelda down to one. Stop.
Bowser!
Yeah! Adilson Amora has to play safe. Bowser's finally taken his first, has lost his first stock.
Right, yeah.
And Bowser gets it again. Why are you doing this to us, people? He's just so Giga. Zelda, be careful, you're on high percentage. Bowser can and will hurt you. He's gone, okay. Back down to normal Bowser. Have to be careful of Bowser's forward smash. It has range. He's got the grab. Bowser goes flying. And Marth moves the stop. Can she land the forward air or back air?
Stay alive!
Now the forward smash.
Stay alive!
Knocks Bowser off. Villager and Marth having a nice pull on the far right of the stage. Throwing out some neutral air, but not quite landing in it. And Zelda is gone. I might have to do a second player interview with Adilson Amora. One stock for Marth. I stand corrected. Two for Villager and three for Bowser. A new feature of Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS and Wii U. Is that when you hit an opponent flying into the blast zone, the slipstream that is left behind them is coloured. Colour-coded to the person who hit them, so you do know who is going to get credit for the KO when it happens. Bowser again! This Bowser player is not taking no for an answer. He up smashes
Mark.
Oh, and a followed up aerial takes Villager down. Oh, and a charge forward smash. And a taunt from Mar. Can we see some Villager taunts? Not if he wants to taunt. And ganging up on this Bowser. This is horrible. Could we see a Wombo combo in action? Happy feet? That ain't Falco, you're right. Bowser, knowing it's happening, won't let it. Don't let this happen. Liam won't be happy if it does. Oh, the tipper!
Oh,
almost finishes off the Villager. He's only at 20%, but that's the power of a tipper.
Yeah!
Bowser's down. Waiting for the just to send off. Woo. Don't let Bowser get it, people.
Now, that's you! Oh, yeah!
Marth has it. The critical strike does not hit. Marth is the five. We're all to a last stop. It's going to be a sudden death. It's going to be a three-way sudden death. The only way to end it. Three-way sudden death.
Mutual
air, don't you play?
Oh!
Give me a bounce from Marth. It's Marth. Oh! 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 Oh